mama wala be
After the body of the late Paul Kawanga Semogerere arrived at his home in Rubaga, mourners gathered in large numbers to mourn him. A memorial service led by Archbishop Paul Semogerere was held. The service was attended by various dignitaries. Buganda Kingdom was represented by Nua Chiimba, Leader of Opposition Mathias Mpuuga, and the MPs from various parties attended. Vicar General Messenger Charles Kasvante conveyed the message of the Cardinal Wamala and the priests, in which they condoled the loss of a distinguished person. He spoke of the death of Semogerere, which he had said was unknown, although inevitable.
He raised many expectations in the nation. Since then, he has remained for many Ugandans, and in particular Uganda politicians, as a symbol for reference for proper political calculations. May the Lord rest his soul in peace.
Vicar General Messenger Charles Kasvante said the deceased was a believer and a lover of God who never missed mass, and asked politicians to set an example. Archbishop Paul Semogerere thanked all the mourners for their love amidst this challenging time. He thanked God for the life of the deceased.
Nabangi mikwano gya tata muzi atenga mbade ndudo kubala bako twebaza tata okutukwalira mikwano nabera muntu mulungi aina mwana muwagalira ddala nga muwagalira ddala.
He urged politicians to promote the late's cause, including democracy and freedom fighting. Friends of the late, including Paul Kakande and Mukaku, narrated their journey with the deceased from the 1980s and have spoken highly of him.
A role model in that particular aspect, but again, a great mentor. How many leaders in NRM, in FDC, in even the young generation of the Kyagulanyis, how many leaders has he mentored? Starting with me, starting with those who left this world long ago, the Sequoia Mans.
Akozo mulimu gwengo mukulembeze era natukiriza obuvunanyizibwa bwe. Abadde si muluvu wa sente nga bannabyabufuzi ab'ennaku zino bwe bali.
Representatives of women MPs who passed through the hands of the late Semogerere have revealed some of the lessons they learned from him.
His politics was not of grudge. His politics was of helping the nation, and he has served comfortably for the nation.
Dr. Semogerere has been principled. He has been very consistent. Has been a peace lover, a peacemaker, a reconciliator, a person who believes in dialogue.
Story compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.